to reiterate some of the words previously spoken about it, Jim, and others, welcome you at Washington State. So happy to have all of you here with us today. My name is Dr. Terrell, and I am a student in the Appalachian State Walker College of Business, studying international business and economics. I'm also taking on this tedious task of learning Mandarin, Chinese, and German at the same time, so God help me. But I'm also the coordinator for the student portion of the Appalachian Energy Summit. And many of you have probably received parts of my emails and phone calls, and I appreciate you putting up with me thus far and today. I've spent the past 7 months looking for the best and brightest students in the state throughout private and public universities. And I'm as happy as Ned is to have 30 posters and 80 students with us here today, 74 of which I'm happy to call our student scholars. Now, I encourage you to speak to these students because, and look for those yellow ribbons on the name tags, as you can see on mine, because these were chosen from many students across the state and went through a rigorous application process. They're truly leaders in the state in their respective fields, and I would recommend them and introduce them to each and every one of you. Happy to have you all meet them. I've been entrusted with a very important task of creating opportunities for students and to share the best practices and connect with professionals in their industry, aimed at expanding student horizons and contributing to this clean energy economy. I know that you'll be as inspired by these mission-driven students as I have, and will be impressed by their commitment to improve sustainability practices, create a brighter future for the university and for the state. Now, I want to introduce you to something new in this year's Energy Summit. In past years, there's been a student panel. You might have seen a lot of students on stage presenting one after the other. This year, we're going to change it up a little bit and deviate from tradition. Rather than a panel, we'll have five different student presentations. Now, we have dubbed these Stellar Student Highlights. Look at your agenda, you'll see them. And these will take place at different points in the planned agenda over the course of the next 3 days. We asked students to submit a video if they were interested in this opportunity, and we received many submissions from students. And it was an extremely difficult decision, as I've told you about how impressive these students are. We selected five of the very best, and I think you're really going to be interested and love to hear from them. And now it is my task to tell you the logistical aspect of what we're going to do. Following our speaker, you will have to proceed outside. You have the option of taking a bus, which will take you to your next venue. You can't miss it. It's an extremely large tent in the middle of the lawn. And if you can't find it, look for this red tag that says host, and one of us will happily guide you there and help you in any way we can. Also, I want you all to be conscious that this is a zero-waste event. We're working very hard to make that a reality. And try to look for your recycling, your landfill, your compost, and be conscious of that. Also, the student union, you'll see an information table on the first floor and on the second. Also, again, ask a host. You'll see us. We'll be happy to help any way we can. Alternatively, if you'd like to walk, enjoy the weather, it's actually raining last I checked, feel free to walk to the tent. We encourage it and direct you there if we can. I'd like to introduce our next speaker, and I hope you enjoy this edition of the Energy Summit. You'll engage with our student scholars. You're now going to hear from our first stellar student speaker, Zachary Evans. I hope you all enjoy your time here in Boone.